Yes, I'm a young man, you're the Bande Deoman, Andashman, Kare Sarodastan, Buddha, Medan, Dadan,
Ava, 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 Thank you. in saying a very big thank you to Edward Parshuram Madan, Edward Harvespa Madan, Edward Parvez Madan, and Edward Shahzad Arza. Thank you very, very much. Thank you. ને હવે તમે જે લોકો પાછળ બેઠેલા છો, વુડ યુ લાઈક ટુ મૂવ ફોરવર્ડ? અહીંયા ઘણો લોક છે, અહીંયા ઘણો ખાલી છે, તો જરૂર આગળ આવો. ને આપણા સ્કૂલના બચ્ચાઓ ખાસ કરીને આગળ આવો જી. ધ સ્પીકર્સ વુડ લાઈક ટુ સી યુ વેન ધે ટોક, સો બને તેટલું આગળ આવો જી. જ્યાં બી જગા હોય બેસી જાઓ જી. I was only going to speak in English today, but Ratamai Peer mane maliya jashan pakate ne mane kayu ke zarin jara vadhare gujarati ma bolvanu karo. Relax for 2 minutes, કારણ કે I think we would like to distribute the chashni, ને પછી આપણે function શરૂ કરશું. Here today for our Baman Amishaspan Jashan ceremony. I now invite our dignitaries to the dais. We have our keynote speaker, Edward Darius Parvez Bacha, and I request him to please come up with Dastuji Kushan K. Dastur, resident of the Athonan Mandal. Invite Dr. Saurabh Jhaveri, Chairman of the Bombay Zoroastrian Jashan Committee, and Mr. Sarojdin Shah, Trustee of BZJC, to please accompany Edward Nadar Modi, Chairman of Athonan Mandal. After which we will observe some silence.
Yeah. say?
Friends. Sarosh Dinshal, trustee of BZJC, is now escorting KC Commissariat to the dais. Ladies and gentlemen, besides the few trustees and managing committee members you see on the stage, it is also a very, very great pleasure to welcome our other trustees and managing committee members. Edward Wispy Dastur, who is our treasurer and secretary of Athonan Mandal. Edward Aspanya Dalatranji, who is a trustee of Athonan Mandal. Edward Parvez Minoche Baja, trustee Sahil. Ladies and gentlemen, I do think I see the same faces here, year after year after year, and it is a pleasure to welcome you. Most of you do know about the main activities of these two associations. I will brief you very, very briefly about the same. The BZJC carries out Hama Anjuman Jashans on Farvadin Parab, Ava Yazad Parab, Jathos Nodiso, annual Jashan Kamlach event in Bangal, which is today, and the Athonan Mandal, which was established way back in 1915 with the intention of ameliorating and improving the condition of morbids and solving the problems facing the priestly class, conducts religious classes. It has the Dadar Athonan Madrasa, and 500 or more students have passed out since the inception of the Dadar Athonan Madrasa. It provides totally free education, boarding, lodging and other facilities to students. It supports young priests, and today it is a pleasure to see so many young priests in our midst, and a very special welcome for them. Welcome to the students of schools who are here with us today. It is a pleasure to see them. We have Lady Engineer School, Dadar Athonan Madrasa, Pandi Girls School, Alexandra Girls English Institution, Gamadia Girls High School. Welcome to all the school children. We would now like to take up a minute to present flowers. Extend a floral welcome to our dignitaries. May I request Mr. Sarosh Dinshal, trustee of the BZJC, to please welcome Dastuji Khushat K. Dastur, president of the Athonan Mandal, with this beautiful garland.
Wait.
Dr. Saurabh Jhaveri, chairman of the Bombay Zoroastrian Jashan Committee, will present flowers to Edward Darayus Parvez Baja, our keynote speaker. Mr. K.C. Commissariat, trustee of the BZJC, will welcome Edward Nagar Modi, chairman of the Athonan Mandal, with flowers. Edward Wispy Dastur, treasurer and secretary of Athonan Mandal, will please welcome Mrs. Havavi Dastur with flowers. Edward Aspandia Dada Chanji Sahib, who is a trustee of the Athonan Mandal, will please welcome Mrs. Hovavi Darius Bhaja, seated right here in the first row, wife of our keynote speaker, with flowers. Ladies and gentlemen, Vada Dastuji Sahib, Dastuji Kushet Ke Dastu, President of the Athonan Mandal. Is there anyone here today who does not know a lot about our Vada Dastuji Sahib? We have tremendous respect for our Vada Dastuji Sahib, and we would once again like to congratulate him on a very, very successfully organized Udwala Utsav. We are eagerly looking forward to the next Udwala Utsav. He took so much trouble to organize it. Believe me, organizing an event like that, which runs into 2-3 days, is not easy. Organizing one function like this takes up so much time. That takes up a whole lot more time and energy. Dastuji Sahib, do please address the gathering.
Last month, and then he silently walked away from them. It's unfortunate that such a holy soul was also not spared by this so-called defenders. It fails to understand that what has happened to our community, that on a small issue we make such a huge mole out of mountain out of everything. Since last couple of weeks we are seeing, looking at our Parsi press and all going haywire about each another, what impression basically that creates within the community? What impression it creates for the children? Here we are trying to bring our children in the community. And I'm so happy. Right now I was talking to Mr. Sarosh Dinsha. He was asking, how are the visitors in Udwada? How many people are visiting Udwada? And I'm so proud to say that it has increased leaps and bounds. Not just by 1 or 2%. The people coming to Udwada, maybe they may be frequently visiting it, but then it has increased. Why? Because the communities have once again back in the gear, or maybe it's because of the facilities which are provided, because of the logistics, that people are coming, and at the same time people are not going only in Niransha. People are going to their respective agyaris, to the baths and colonies which they have. People have started going, the youngsters have started taking interest in our religion. And I really hope that this interest does not go down by the otherwise so-called quarrels of our elders of the community. As in Bhammanyash it is said, that at times will be bad. As Arthosheb, when he was having a conversation with Dada Auramazda, he said that after the 10th century, the 10th millennium, the things will get worse. And Zarathustra asked him, what will be the, how will the good person will be saved? And very emphatically, the answer of Auramazda was, those who will be wearing the sudra and pushti, those who will be even saying the prayer of Ithar Yezamaide, that is the Jamwani Baj, and an Ashemo, gracefully, that prayer will be equal to the Nirandin, which was done in the time of King Nishtas. It is very emphatically written in the Bhammanyash. So my request to the elders of the community is to try and imbibe in our youngsters. Spare a few time. I have said this last year, I am saying it again. This young mind are very innocent. If we try and keep there in the mind, if we cultivate in their mind the prayers, the kasti prayers, the sarosh baj, the gay, it will help them in future to know and stick to the religion rather than go out of religion. These are the values which we have to inculcate in our children of today. I love the children, school-going children who have come over here, and my dear students of Hathwanan Manresa Institute, sorry. And I'm so proud of them that they are doing so many, with so much difficulty. They are preparing themselves to be the Rathestha, to be the Mohammeds of this community. Fully knowing well that the future of a Mohammed does not seem to be bright. But still they are going, still the parents keep them in the Dada Rathwanan Institute to see that they become an hour. They serve the community, they will hold the torch for tomorrow. And I'm really proud to be associated with such an institution. My sincere request to the community and the elders of the community is, once again, that let us stay together, let us pray together. That will be to unite with our mind, with our souls, and that will bring the greatness of the community, and then only we will be able to reach, our prayers will be able to reach the Bhammanamishasman. What we say is a good mind, the creator of good mind. Atharazamiyanka.
Vadanastuti Sahib, thank you very, very much. Friends, I request you to please put your mobile phones on the silent mode. Thank you. I have done that. I request you to do the same. It is a great pleasure to have in our midst here today a trustee of the Bombay Parsi Panchayat, Mrs. Armaiti Tirandas. A very warm welcome to you. The young ones, the school students, may never have heard of the YCZA, but many of you others who are my age or around my age would even have been active members of the YCZA. Is that right, friends? Were you members of the YCZA? Yes, yes, all right. Happy to hear that. So the YCZA, Young Collegians Zoroastrian Association, was founded by Edward Nagar Adhishar Modi, and every single Saturday, not once a month, four times a month, sometimes there would be five Saturdays in a month, there would be a YCZA meeting for young collegians, Zoroastrians, at his house. Every Saturday was something educational, something new, something that shaped you up for the future. It was either a lecture on religion, a Shahnama recital which he delivered wonderfully, a lecture on Western classical music, a quiz contest, an elocution contest, a debate, whatever, or just a games evening. It was fun, fellowship, learning. Thanks to Nader Modi, so many of us, thousands of us benefited. And so many of our parents were saved the financial burden of buying college books for us, because the YCZA ran its book fund. We got every single book that we needed for our college education free of charge. At the end of the year, we just had to return the book. Now, since many, many years, the YCZA has set up an educational and charitable fund, and they give out scholarships for education and overseas. So if you know anyone who needs this, don't hesitate to pick up a form from the YCZA office, fill it up, and send it back to the YCZA office. The child concerned will be called for the interview. Well, I shouldn't say child, I should say teenager. And I am sure will benefit. So, I see many Mobil Sahibs, young ones nodding their heads. Tam logo bhi yaad rakho ji. Thank you. So, our next speaker, friends, is Edward Nagar Adhishar Modi, a very eminent advocate. Chairman of the Athonan Mandal, somebody who has done so much for the community over the decades. And he is going to talk to us on the significance of Bhaman Amishasra.
my friends on the dais and all my Zoroastrian sisters and brothers. We all know that in Zoroastrianism we refer to God as Ahura Mazda, the Lord of Wisdom. The very name by itself indicates that Zoroastrianism is a religion which proceeds not on the basis of any dogmatic statements, not on the basis that there is no God but God and His prophet is so and so, not on the basis that these are the 10 commandments which you must obey, but on the basis of rationalism. And in those times, thousands of years ago, the first religion where the prophet Zarathustra had the immense foresight, as Rabindranath Tagore recognizes in his book, The Religion of Man, of stating that there are not many gods who keep on fighting with each other, doing various things, which was the belief in many religions at that time, but that there is only one universal source of energy, as Einstein called it, which is Ahura Mazda, from which source of energy we all are small specks. We all are part of a divine plan, all of us. That perhaps is the spiritual explanation behind Shakespeare saying centuries later that this above all, to thine own self be true. You are a speck of the Almighty, and it must follow as the night the day. Thou canst not then be false to any man. Now, having said this, let's come to Bhamana Avesha Spanta, essentials of it. The very word Bhaman indicates good mind, holy mind. He's an Avesha Spanta. That means that he is among the seven primary spiritual powers in our religious concept, starting with Ahura Mazda. And immediately after Ahura Mazda comes Bhaman, the good mind. That is the emphasis laid by our religion on the mind. That is why it has been said that the mind is its own place and can make a heaven of hell a hell of heaven. That is why any of you who have gone through any serious illnesses as I have will realize that the way your mind controlled your body was more important than anything else. Now, in our religion, Bhaman, Bahumana, different words for the same, one in Avastha, one in Pairavi, stands for the gateway to spirituality. It is through the mind that we realize spiritual development. In today's modern psychology, we talk of body, mind and spirit. This may seem a kind of recent development, but it comes from Zoroastrian time. And so great has been Zoroastrian's fame that, as I was telling several friends here also, in America, in the famous Grand Canyon, a mountain has been named after Mount Zoroastrian, which we who go to the South Rim are not shown, but is available to be seen from the North Rim. 200 years ago, there is no Zoroastrian mountain in Iran, there is no Zoroastrian mountain in India. Now, in the Gathas, in Yashna, Har 28, second verse, it's expressly stated that Zarathustra's personal earnest desire was to reach Ahura Mazda only through Bhavan. Now you might say, what is special about that? What is special about that is in those years the approach was to God was not through the mind. The approach was, somebody said that here I am telling you, do this, if not you will suffer. And people did that because they thought they would otherwise suffer. The best illustration of that is in one of Shakespeare's plays, The Tempest. Now, again in the Gathas, in the Yasna half 50, paras 9 and 10, Zarathustra in terms says that he hopes to attain union with God. He hopes to attain what we in our Indian day call moksha, total liberation of the soul, union with God through Vahumana. This is the emphasis laid in our religion on the mind which each one of us has. It is a gift from God. How do we use the gift of God depends on us. Gifts can be used for good purposes and bad purposes. There comes in our free will. There comes in our choice. Now, we must realize that it is through Bhavan that our famous triad of Humata, Bhukta and Avarashta also follow. Humata comes, good thoughts come through Bhavan. Good thoughts in turn create good words, because without good thoughts you can't have good words. You can't have bad thoughts and good words without good thoughts and bad words. And they in turn lead to Avarashta, good deeds. That is the ultimate essence. With many of us, there are good thoughts. With comparatively few of us, it's followed by good words. But with still few of us, follow good deeds. And that is our daily goal. That should be the goal of our lives as a whole. That is what is going to achieve permanent happiness for us. Make us realize that we have legitimately a right to what we call in Gujarati Swaman, self-worth. We have been told, as a friend of mine was reminding me today, that self-reverence, that is Swaman, self-reverence, self-knowledge, what type of persons are we, and self-control. These three alone lead life to sovereign power. Self-reverence, self-knowledge and self-control. These three alone lead life to sovereign power. And all these three, give it a little thought, come from Bhavan, come from the good mind. That is the importance of Bhavan Amishasmat. That is why he is what in Christian terminology you call an archangel. But you've not got to think of him as the Christians think of angels, as a particular being. It's a concept. It is an aspect of the spirituality of our Master. Now, in the Shayast, Nashayast, Apelvi text, Bhavan is depicted as being the guardian angel of animals. It takes you back to the origin of the first Gatha, where it is depicted that at that time an appeal was made to God that in the world as such there is so much trouble, etc. Send us a savior, and God sends us Zarathustra. Now, because Bhavan is depicted as the guardian of animals, Bhavan Amishasmat, in this month, vegetarianism is the prevailing practice. Because obviously, if you are the lover of animals, you don't kill them to eat them. That's a strange love. Some strange loves are like that, but it's a very strange love. Now, Again, it is interesting to note that this idea, which comes from Zarathustra's time, namely of perpetual daily, weekly, monthly, yearly endeavor to become better and better and better. In that, we are, as it were, partners with God. He is there to help us whenever we need help. But we've got to turn up and ask for help. And then believe that help will come. Whenever you are faced with any problems, as all of us are, try one simple thing, which I tried very often. Stop thinking. After having done your best, stop thinking. And remember just four words. Let go and let God. Tell Him that I have done my best now, very best. I leave the rest to you. And you will find, as I have often found, late at night, specific messages come, as if were somebody knocking and saying, do this. And I found that for all sorts of problems, dealing with my legal problems, personal problems, professional problems with organizations. If you try it and ask for guidance, my own experience and that of others is that guidance is given. He is the Lord of wisdom. Now, finally, according to the Dadistana Dini, Vahana Mishaspan keeps an account of the good and evil deeds which all of us do. He must be keeping an account and in effect telling me that it is time to stop now. Otherwise I'll make a note against you. Now, he keeps an account, we are told, of each individual. He has that power. And on the dawn of the fourth day after death, when our souls come up before the angels, Mayor, Sarosh and Rushden, for individual judgments in our belief, Vaman comes there and presents his book of account. That so and so, this is his credit side, this is his debit side. And according to that, we are judged. And according to that, depends on our future state. Now, so that you may be asked, what have you done? You must remember that all through life, our religion gives us this simple message. Concentrate on the good mind and what follows from it. Umata, Ukata and Avarashtra. God bless you all. Thank you.
Thank you so very, very much, Ervanatha Rundi. Thank you. That was very interesting, as always. Ladies and gentlemen, those of you who had attended this function last year will remember that we have presented the Unsung Heroes Award. Remember? So that is the next item on the agenda now. Our society, our community has countless photographers, amateurs, professionals. And then there are those who do photography only as a hobby. It is an expensive hobby. It requires equipment, time, energy, dedication. The unsung hero whom we will honor today is a unique personality. He attends community events which are organized for Zoroastrians, religious classes which are organized for us. We at Athodan Mandal and Bombay Zoroastrian Jashan Committee have experienced his generosity year after year since a very, very long time. At our annual Avayasad Parab function, he covers the event non-stop in a very professional manner, and early the next morning completely unannounced, he quietly comes to our doorstep and delivers two DVDs, one containing pictures, the other videos. What is even more important is that it is completely pro bono, free of charge. He absolutely refuses to accept any payment, and he dislikes even being thanked by the organizers during the vote of thanks because he's a very shy person. I have personally noted that he also gives complete coverage to all the lecture sessions held at the Wadi Aghyari at Lal Bagh year after year. And I now invite our very humble, unsung hero, who is not aware he's going to get this award today, Mr. Parvez Tabaria, to please step forward and accept this award at the hands of Mr. Sarosh Dinsha, trustee of the BZJC. Please, upar aao ji. Mr. Parvez Tabaria. Our future generations will also be able to see your DVDs and know what their forefathers used to do. Perhaps it will give them some ideas to conduct even better functions. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, I now really need your attention, because this is a request for every single one of you. Tame badha amune next year thi help kari sakso. Kem help kari sakso? Here is what I suggest. There are so many communal organizations which present awards under the categories of best entrepreneur, best professional, lifetime achievement awards, etc. But there are some people who render grassroots service to our community without any expectations of fanfare. They are never recognized. Last year, we recognized a group of volunteers led by Cyrus Siganporia, who clean our agyaris, our dokmas, and they were our unsung heroes last year. For next year, ladies and gentlemen, we would like you to draw our attention to any such silent social workers who deserve to be recognized as our unsung heroes. So please don't hesitate to contact us. We thank you in advance for this active service to us. Thank you. And now, ladies and gentlemen, our keynote speaker will be our next and last speaker, Edward Darius Parvez Baja. He's a young gentleman. He's only 41 years old. He hails from the Baja family of Navsari. His family has served as the Panthakis of Mevawala Aghyari at Baikala for 6 generations. Over 165 years. He is a commerce graduate, a law graduate, a chartered accountant, a cost accountant, and a company secretary. Plus, he has earned his master's in Avastha Pelvi from the Mumbai University. He joined the Dadar Athonan Boarding Madrasa in 1981. For priestly training and academic education under the guidance of the then principal Edward Rustam Ji Panthaki and Edward Banjo Ji Panthaki. He then underwent Nawar and Martab at one of the oldest Aghyaris in India, which is more than 850 years old. Wati Dare Meher in Navsari in 1985 and 1986. After passing out from the Dadar Pathonan Boarding Madrasa and DPYA in 1990, he was trained at Anjuman Atashvera for performing higher liturgical ceremonies under the guidance of Dastuji Sahib, K.M. Jamas Pasa and the Moiwalas. He has performed several higher liturgical ceremonies like the Nirandin ceremony, Boy ceremony of various Atashvairams and Gumbaj consecration ceremonies at a very young age. After graduation, he completed the three professional examinations, Chartered Accountancy, Cost Accountancy, Company Secretary, in the very first attempt, securing the 25th place on an all India basis in the Cost Accountancy final examination. And he passed his MA examination in Avasta Pelvi and other ancient Iranian languages through the Bombay University, again with distinction, winning the K.F. Parekh gold medal in 2001. He presented a paper on Zoroastrian priests, their ordainment, qualifications and future at the 10th North American Zoroastrian Youth Congress held in Toronto in 2000. He participated in the second and third International Avasta Congress held at the K.R. Kama Oriental Institute, Mumbai in 1995 and in 2000 respectively. He works as Chief Financial Officer with a multinational bank in Mumbai. He was also actively involved in helping his father in the day-to-day management of the Mewawala Dare Meher, which is being managed by the Bajaj family since 1851. We now invite our keynote speaker, Elvin Darius Parvez Bajam, to talk to us on a very, very, very interesting subject, the life and thinking of Zarathustra.
Chairman of the Athunang Mandal, Elvin Sahib Nader Samodi, President Sahib Dastuji Khurshedji Dastur, Chairman of the Bombay Zarathustra Jashan Committee, Dr. Suram Zaveri, Senior Trustees of the Athunang Mandal and Bombay Zarathustra Jashan Committee, Mr. Saroj Shedinwala, Mr. and Mrs. Commissariat, Elvin Aspandia Nadachanji, Elvin Parvez Bajam, Mr. Sam Choksi, Elvin Sahib Bispi Dastur, and trustee of the Bombay Participant Chair, Mrs. R.B.T. Tirandas. Hamdino Tatha Wala Bacho. Aaj apne apna wala pegambar, Zarathustra Sahib, ni life, ane temna teachings ni upar thoro vichar karshu. Nada Rohra Mazde jana duniya banavi, tyare teni sathe bija bada creations upan banavi, jeva ke chand, suraj, asman, hava, pani, atash, jodpan, animals. આ એ બધું તૈયાર કરી ને છેલ્લે એવાને માનસને બનાવ્યું. દાદા રૌરમસ્તને કોઈ જોયા નથી, પણ આપણા રિલિજનને એમ કહેવામાં આવે છે કે દાદા રૌરમસ્તે માનસને પોતાના શેપ અને ફોર્મની અંદર બનાવ્યું ને તેમાં વિચારવાની શક્તિ આપી. જેમ અરવર સાહેબ દાદર સમુદીએ કહ્યું કે ધીસ ઇઝ વોટ ડિફરન્શિએટ્સ બિટવીન અ મેન એન્ડ એન એનિમલ એન્ડ અધર ક્રિએશન્સ. That is why a human being is also known as the most magnificent creation of Aurabhasma. Puratan jamana ni andar there was no organized religion. Badal pare, bisli garje, barsat jorthi pare, parparthi patthor pari jaye. To tema kai shakti che evi rite loko tene pujva lagi janta tha. Te puje te kevi rite puje, ke tene bada offerings aape, tene san pare. તેને બલિઓ આપે, સેક્રિફાઈશિયલ ઓફરિંગ્સમાં માનતા હતા. ઘેટા, બકરા, ગાય, ગો સેક્રિફાઈસ, બધા બચ્ચાઓની બલિ બી આપતા હતા. આ પ્રકારના રિલીજનો આજની તારીખની અંદર બી ખાસ કરીને જંગલવાસીઓ ફોલો કરે, આદિવાસી ભીલ લોકો, ઓસ્ટ્રેલિયાના એબોરિજિનલ લોકો, નોર્થ ઇન્ડિયાની અંદર રેડ અમેરિકન લોકો, રેડ ઇન્ડિયન્સ લોકો, સાઉથ અમેરિકાની અંદર એમેઝોન ફોરેસ્ટમાં રહેવાવાળા, આફ્રિકાના ડીપ ડેન્સ ફોરેસ્ટની અંદર રહેવાવાળા લોકો આજની તારીખની અંદર બી આઈ પ્લીઝિંગ ધ ઇવિલ સ્પિરિટ્સ એન્ડ ફોર્સિસ ઓફ ડિસ્ટ્રોઈંગ ફોર્સિસ ઓફ નેચરને વર્શિપ કરે. વી કોલ ધીસ એઝ દેવ પરસ્તી, દેવયસની રિલિજન. જેમ જેમ માણસોનો થોટ વધતો ગયો, બેટર થતો ગયો, જેમ જેમ જે ઇવોલ્વ તેમ તેમ દે સ્ટાર્ટેડ ટુ મૂવ અવે ફ્રોમ બિલીવિંગ ઇન ધ ડિસ્ટ્રક્ટિવ ફોર્સિસ ઓફ નેચર ટુ ધ બેનિફિશિયલ ફોર્સિસ ઓફ નેચર. તે લોકો પછી બી આટર્સ, પાણી, હવા, સૂરજ, ચાંદ, સિતારા તેને માનવા લાગ્યા, તેના અંદર ટેમ્પલ્સ બનાવવા લાગ્યા. બટ ધ મેઇન ડિફરન્સ વોઝ દે યુઝ ટુ થિંક દેટ સન ઇઝ અ ગોડ, મૂન ઇઝ અ ગોડ, સ્ટાર ઇઝ અ ગોડ, રેન ઇઝ અ ગોડ. Classic example of this kind of religion is the Vedic religion, Hindu religion. Koi logo ne thoda gana janne apne khabar hose. Hindu religion does not have one god, two god, three gods. It has got 33 crores god. 33 crores Hindu religion ni andar 33 koti god chhe as per their belief. Not one, two and three. જેમ જેમ માણસ ઓર પ્રોગ્રેસ થતો ગયો, જેમ જેમ એનો થોટ ઓર ઇવોલ્વ થતો ગયો, તેમ તેમ એને લાગ્યું કે ધીસ ઇઝ નોટ ધ રાઈટ થિંગ. ધેર ઇઝ ઓનલી વન ક્રિએટર, એક જ આ સૃષ્ટિનો રચના કરનાર છે, એક જ આ દુનિયાને અને માણસને અને આખા બધા એલિમેન્ટ્સોને બનાવનાર છે. ધ ફર્સ્ટ પર્સન ટુ રિયલાઇઝ ધીસ વોઝ ધ ફાઉન્ડર ઓફ ધ પેશ્તાલિયન ડાયનેસ્ટી ઓફ ઈરાન કોલ ગયોમર્ડ. So Gayomard is known as the first man, or rather the first enlightened man. Bhagavad in Yashni under kahe che Gaye maratno shono pravashim yazamide yo koiryo urai vastai manascha musta shasnaoscha. Asho Gayomard na faroro ne aho mansa de yaad kariye che ke je Gayomard jene sauti pelvella dada rodo masto no vichar kito tena vachano sambhajiya અને દેવકના ટીચિંગ્સો આ દુનિયામાં ફેલાવવાની ટ્રાય કરી. અધર કિંગ્સ ઓફ પેશ્તાલિયન ડાયનેસ્ટી વિચ કેમ આફ્ટર ગયોમર, ગોશન, તેમુરસ, વિનોચે, ફરેડોન, તેના પછી ક્યાં વંશના બાદશાહો, કઈ કો બાદ, કઈ કાઉસ, કઈ શાવક્સ, કઈ ગુસ્તા સુધી, દે ટ્રાય એન્ડ સ્પ્રેડ ધીસ રિલિજન. વી કેન કોલ ધીસ રિલિજન ઇઝ ધ મસ્તેસ્ટ રિલિજન. The creator was known as Mazda, and je Mazda ne stuti kare, je Mazda ne praise kare, je Mazda ne yasna kare, tene Mazdeyas ne keva maaye. Aapne jasa mevam ke Mazda ne andre declare kariye, Mazdeyas no hum bhi, I am a Mazdeyas ne, Mazdeyas no Zarthustri shu, Mazdeyas ni shu, Mazdeyas ni Zarthustri shu, and karina aapne declare kariye. Over a period of time, there were constant fights between Vasudevasthi religion and Devayasthi religion, which believed in sacrificial offerings, worshipping the evil forces of nature. Ek point of time thayo, jyare duniya ni andar guna mati ghani chudi gayi. People used to just kill right, left, right and center. Jyare the soul of the earth gave shuru and lamented and cried to Aura Mazda for help. તેમાં સ્પિરિચ્યુઅલ વર્લ્ડથી, વિનોયની દુનિયામાંથી, ખેતીની દુનિયામાં, મટીરિયલ વર્લ્ડથી એમને મોકલવામાં આવ્યા. આજથી લગભગ 8000 વર્ષ પૂર્વે ઈરાનના રહે શહેરની અંદર ચર્ચોસ્ત સાહેબનો જન્મ સ્પીતમા ફેમિલીમાં થવામાં આવ્યો. એમના ફાધરનું નામ હતું પૌરુષસ્વ અને મધરનું નામ હતું ડોક્ટર વાન. આજની તારીખમાં આપને ફરવડિંગ મહિનો અને ખોરડાટ રોજ, ખોરડાટ સાલ તરીકે જીવનનો જન્મ દિવસ ઉજવીએ છીએ. ચર્ચોસ્ત સાહેબ વોઝ નો ઓર્ડિનરી હ્યુમન બિંગ, એવન લેજેન્ડ મિરેક્યુલસ હતા. એવન જ્યારે જન્મ્યા ત્યારે એવન હસતા હસતા જન્મ્યા, જ્યારે બધા બચ્ચાઓ રડે આ દુનિયામાં આવે ત્યારે. તે વખતે દેવયસ્ની રિલિજનના ફોલોઅરનો એક લીડર હતો ઈરાનની અંદર, નોરાસો. When he heard કે આ એવું મિરેક્યુલસ બેબી બોર્ન થયેલું છે તો એને લાગ્યું કે હવે તો મારા દિવસ પૂરા થયા. He let him try to kill him before he starts spreading the word of this miracle. ધોરાસુરને ઘણી સ્ટ્રાઈક કરી, ઘેરમાં ઘૂસી એને ખંજર કોપા થયા તો હ કરી કંઈ નહીં કરી શકે. તે નહીં થયું તો ઉચકીને એવનને ગાયના ગુલામ કિલ ના, તો એક ગાય આવીને વચ્ચે એવનની ઉપર ઊભી રહી ગઈ, ચાર પગની વચ્ચે એવનને લઈ લીધા અને બાકી બધી ગાયો પસાર થઈ. તેવી રીતે જ ઘોડાના ટોલામાં મૂકી દીધા, તે બી નહીં બન્યું તો હંગરી ભૂલ્સના ટોલામાં મૂકી દીધા, વરુના ટોલામાં ક્યાંય ખાઈ જશે ભૂખા ભૂલ્સ હોય પણ પણ બધા ભૂલ્સના મોના હળી ગયા. તે બી નહીં થયું તો સલગતા ફાયર આતશની ચેરની અંદર એવનને મૂકી દીધા કે સલગીને તો મરી જ જશે. તો અરે જોરથી વરસાદ કર્યો અને આતશની ચેર બંધ થઈ ગયા. સો હિઝ લાઈફ ઇઝ રિપ્લીટ વિથ મિરેકલ્સ. એન્ડ ઓફકોર્સ આપણે શીખવાનું છે કે જેને રામ રાખે તેને કોણ છાપે. When Zarathustra grew up and when he was around 6-7 years of age, his parents, Paurushastra and Gopto, put him under the tutelage of a wise Kamakarna Kasturiyata, Ursin Purush. Even the under Evanne Sikva Mahapet. He was a very bright student and he learned very fast. But still he was not satisfied. He used to discuss the matters of religion and the matters of the entire universe with other senior members of the community. When he was around 15 years of age, ઈરાની અંદર એક મોટો દુકાળ હતો, સૂકું પડ્યું, પાણી નહીં, ખાવાનું નહીં, જળ પણ મરી જવા લાગ્યું, જળ જનાવરો મરી જવા લાગ્યા, માણસો મરી જવા લાગ્યા. હી ગેવ અપ હિઝ એવરીથિંગ ફ્રોમ હિઝ ઓન ફેમિલી એન્ડ ટ્રાઈ ટુ સેવ એઝ મેની એનિમલ્સ એન્ડ હ્યુમન બિંગ્સ એઝ પોસિબલ. સો વેન ધ ઓકેઝન અરાઇઝિસ વી હેવ ટુ રાઇઝ અપ અવર ઓન સેલ્સ ટુ ફોર ધ ગ્રેટર ગુડ ઓફ ધ હ્યુમેનિટી એન્ડ ધ કમ્યુનિટી. વી આર નોટ જસ્ટ લિવિંગ ફોર અવર સેલ્સ બટ વી હેવ ટુ લિવ ફોર અધર્સ ટુ. Zarathustra was restless. He was not finding the answers which he wanted. Hu kon chhu, mane kon banavnar chhe, aa universe ne kon banavnar chhe. With all the discussions with all the wise men of those times, he was still not satisfied. So with the permission of his parents, at the age of 20, he proceeded to the mountain of Kushidharen. Deni upar evane 10 varsh jai kathin tapasya kidi, prayers kidi, meditation kidi, bandagi kidi. ખોડાઈને યાદ કીધા, ખોડાઈને કહું કે મને ગાઈડન્સ આપો, જેમ નાદર સાહેબ કહ્યું આન્સર એવાને માગ્યા. પણ એક ને બે દિવસની અંદર નહીં, પણ આફ્ટર 10 લોંગ યર્સ હી રિસીવ ધ રેવલેશન ફ્રોમ નારદ ગૌરવસ્થા એન્ડ હી વોઝ એન એનલાઇટન પર્સન. આફ્ટર 10 યર્સ હી કેમ બેક ટુ ધ મટીરિયલ વર્લ્ડ એન્ડ કેમ બેક ટુ ક્રેશે ટુ સ્પ્રેડ ધ વર્ડ ઓફ મસ્તા, ટુ સ્પ્રેડ ધ વિઝડમ વિચ હી રિસીવ, ધ ડિવાઇન વિઝડમ વિચ હી રિસીવ વાઇલ મેડિટેટિંગ. એમને ઘણી સ્ટ્રાઈક કીધી, ઘેરે ઘેર ગયા, ગામે ગામ ગયા, શહેરે શહેર ગયા, પણ નોટ અ સિંગલ પર્સન, નોટ અ સિંગલ પર્સન વોઝ રેડી ટુ બિલીવ હિમ એન્ડ રેડી ટુ ફોલો. એક વખત અંગ્રે મેન્યુ એવનને આવીને કહે છે કે જોર્જ અર્થોસ, તું આ બધા તારા ધકારા છોડી દે, તું મારી સાથે હાથ મેલાવ, હું તને આખી દુનિયાની બોલશે અહીંયા. આઈ વિલ મેક યુ ધ કિંગ ઓફ ધ વર્લ્ડ, not just Ray, not just Iran, but I will make you the king of this world. But in return, you have to leave the path of Mazda and hold my hand and spread the religion of Devayasthi, evil spirit, demon worshipping, sorcerers and magicians. Zarathustra said, when a tushkari ne kesh, noite apaswane, vanguinte na mazdayasthi, noi pastascha, noi bodascha, noi purvanemcha, vihu. અગર જો મારો હરકા ભાગી જાય, મારી બુદ્ધિ ગુમ થઈ જાય, મારો જાન સુદ્ધા ચાલી જાય, તે છતાં દાદા રૌરવસ્તે આપેલી છોડવાનો નથી ને તારો હાથ પકડવાનો નથી. સો વી શુડ નોટ બી ટેમ્પ્ટેડ બાય ધ ગ્રીડ એન્ડ ઇવિલ સ્પિરિટ. ફાઇનલી એટ ધ એજ ઓફ 40 હિઝ ફર્સ્ટ કઝિન વૈદ્યોમાં, જે એવના કાકાના દીકરા હતા, હી બીકેમ હિઝ ફર્સ્ટ ડિસાઇપલ and adopted the religion of Mazda, which was founded by Zarathustra. He loved Bejan, Dhame, Kham, Ghere, Ghere, Sehre, Sehre, Sehre. After traveling to large parts of territories of Iran, પણ કોઈ શાખા હોવું જોઈએ, આપણે અહીંયા એક જણ જઈએ તો 100 માણસને એડ્રેસ કરી શકીએ, તમે ઘેરે ઘેર જાઓ તો એટ અ પોઈન્ટ ઇન ટાઈમ યુ કેન ઓનલી સ્પીક ટુ 4 પીપલ 5 પીપલ. તે માટે તો આપણે કોઈ રાજાને અપ્રોચ કરીએ ને દે અપ્રોચ ધ કિંગ ઉસ્તાસ ઓફ ધ બલ્ક પ્રોવિન્સ ઓફ ઈરાન. Zarathustra Sahib, Ustaz Pasani Darbar Ma Gya, and he presented himself and presented the religion of Om Namah Shivaya. King Ustaz was highly impressed with this young man of 42 years. And he was completely taken aback by the piety, the righteousness, Ushyari Abkar, Devan Ma Confidence. Devan Ne Kunju Sthana Ma, Kutani Darbar Ma. Jem Jem Divaso Pasar Tata Gya, then Zarathustra Sahib and Ustaz Pasa Dosti Gali Vatni Gai. And Ustaz Pasa became more and more influenced by Zarathustra Sahib. He of course didn't accept his religion on the first day. I go to join. Ne Ustaz Pasa ni darbar ni antar bija potiyo zane gonu kutu la. Ke je jaga amulok ni hati hai. Jare Ustaz Pasa amari kuri saate salo mashwaro karta tha. Ta ava amulok ne chori ne Zarathustra Sahib saate hai javan to dekhai. Ne evan to kati evan nij baat maan. Ke chalo aapta hai evan ne fasa gya. એવને કઈ બી રીતે અહીંયાથી રવાના કરીએ. એમ કરીને ઇવિલ સ્પિરિટ અને દેવયસ્તી વાલો સાથે એ લોકો એક પ્લેન કર્યું. એવનના રૂમની અંદર નાક, હાથ, હડકા, ખોપરીઓ એ બધું મૂકી છુપાવ્યું. વેરી વોઝ વોટ એ પછી ઉસ્તાસ પસાને બોલાવી મંગાવીએ કે આ જો તોસ જેને તમે તમે દરબારની અંદર સૌથી ઊંચા ઊંચું સ્થાન આપ્યું છે, હી ઇઝ નોટ અ ફોલોઅર ઓફ વસ્તા. He is a practitioner, he is a sorcerer, he is a magician, he practices, he invokes evil spirit. Then you have proof to it that I draw even a dholyan in the sun, even a cover in the sun. Zarathustra could not save himself and he was dungeon, even a jail ma hukwa ma. Pura wakhat gya, the Ustaz was a favorite goro of heaven. They could not seek them. દેશ વિદેશ વર્ગામથી આખા ઈરાનથી જાત જાતના ડોક્ટરો વૈદો આયુર્વેદ લાગ્યા, પણ કોઈ બી એવનના ઘોરાને સારો કરી શક્યું. જ્યારે જથોસ સાહેબને આ વાતની ખબર પડી જેલની અંદર, ત્યારે જથોસ સાહેબે જેલર પાસેથી મેસેજ મોકલ્યો ઉસ્તાદ પસાને કે જઈને તમે ઉસ્તાદ પસાને કહ્યો કે એવનના ઘોરાને હું સારો કરી શકું. જ્યારે ઉસ્તાદ પસાને આ મેસેજ મળ્યો ત્યારે ઉસ્તાદ પસાએ જથોસ સાહેબને બોલાવવાનો હુકમ આપ્યો. જરદુસ્ત્ર સાહેબ શાહ ઉસ્તાસની દરબારમાં જઈને ઊભા થયા, અકસ્તી કરી, બંડભી કરી, યથા ઉભયના કલામો બન્યા, એ તરતા તરત ઘોરો ચાર પગે ઊભો થઈ ગયો. મેન હી વોઝ એલિંગ સિન્સ ફાસ્ટ આઈ મિરેકલ જોય ને ફાઇનલી કિંગ ઉસ્તાસ રિયલાઇઝ ધીસ મિસ્ટેક કે મેં સમજ્યું નહીં હું બીજાઓની વાતમાં આવી ગયો. એન્ડ નોટ જસ્ટ હી હિમસેલ્ફ બટ અલોંગ વિથ હિઝ વાઇફ ઉતોષા, his son special man in Spania, his father Uras Pasa, his was a Rasos and a Jamas, they were Pasate, immediately they accepted the religion and teaching of Zarathustra for the belief that there is one God called the Master. And Badu incident there when Zarathustra was around 42 years. For 12 long years he had to struggle hard, he has to strive to propound and progress. ત્યાર પછીથી ઈરાનની અંદર બીજા બધા કિંગ્સના મહેનો નેરો ઘણો રિલિજન ફેલાવ્યો અને જે બી લોકો મસ્ત દેશની વર્શિપ પરથી દેવ દેશની વર્શિપ તરફ ચાલી જઈના તે લોકોને પાછા મસ્ત દેશની ફોલ્ડની અંદર લઈ આવ્યા. તેથી આપણે કહીએ કે આપનો રિલિજન મસ્ત દેશની જથોસ્તી. ઈરાનના દુશ્મન કુરાન ચાલુ એ લોકો પર હુમલો કર્યા જ કરે કે તમારી બધો તમે લોકોનો ધર્મ ખોટો છે. મેની ટાઈમ્સ ઈરાન ફોટ બેક એન્ડ પુશ બેક ધ અફરાસિયાબ આર્મી ઓફ ઇરાક. ફાઇનલી એક વખત કિંગ ઉસ્તાસ હતા ને ત્યારે પાછી અફરાસિયાબે હુમલો કીધો. ઇફ ધ ચીફ ઇઝ નોટ ધેર ધેન ઇટ ઇઝ વેરી ડિફિકલ્ટ ટુ ફાઇટ. કિંગ ગ્લોરાસને કટલ કીધું. કિંગ ગ્લોરાસને ઉસ્તાસ પસાને ફાધરને મારી નાખ્યો. તૂર બરા તૂરનો નામનો એક તુરાની આટસ બરામમાં ઘૂસી ગયો અને જથો સાહેબ જો ક્રિયર કરતા હતા તો ઇવન પર અટેક કરવા ગયો. Zarathustra Sahib just disappeared by view of a flash of light and he went back to the spiritual world. I am now aapne Zarathustra kisa tarike maniye chhe dev even portion to je aju bhi aapne Zarathustra kisa tarike this day we met. Nearly 8000 years have elapsed since the great prophet Zarathustra first gave the message of master to the people of Iran. Many millions of human souls have lived a joyful life and died a peaceful death under the shadows of the protected wings of the faith. Zarathustra's immortal triad of good thoughts, good words and good deeds has kindled the zeal intensify the desire, illumine the minds, ennoble the thoughts, and warm the hearts of the countless numbers of his followers. With the downfall of the Persian Empire, the hope of regaining the past grandeur and glory was lost forever. History has recorded the sad fact of a great nation of millions being reduced to a small community of little over 100,000 souls still true to its faith. Everything that was nearest and dearest to them was lost. Zarathustra remained their only hope, and his religion their only cherished heritage. 1,300 years have passed since Parsis first set sail to India to start their life in Europe. Rulers of nations they have not become, but they have proved themselves to be the true bearers of the great name and fame of their illustrious forefathers. With sublime confidence in Aura Mazda, Zarathustra foretold the evil spirit that his religion will live forever and his followers shall fight the evil spirit till the end of this world. His noble faith has weathered the heaviest of storms and survived it, and so will it in future. Let the community come collectively and the Parsis individually, a five step fast in the path of righteousness, and they will be practicing true Zoroastrianism. In the fret and fever of modern civilization, which renders the men exceedingly sensitive to the pain and suffering, Zarathustra's religion is the best medicine. Zarathustra has been the hope of Parsis in the past, so is he now, and so will he remain forever.
Is everyone thinking exactly what I am thinking?
Yes.
I am so very, very moved by his words and by the way in which he conveyed the words. He gave us so much knowledge, and he is an absolutely fantastic speaker. Edward Darius, when I read out your CV today to the audience, I want to tell the audience that I have never had the pleasure of meeting him before. I have never had the pleasure of hearing him speak. Otherwise, I would have begun and ended by saying that he is a super fantastic speaker. Thank you, sir. His family must be so very, very proud. I think what we are doing at this event, where last year also we invited a young speaker, this year also we have invited a young speaker, perhaps I can recommend to the trustees of both the organizations to keep inviting young speakers to this event. Ladies and gentlemen, હવે જલ્દીથી એક વાક છે, બધા ભૂખા થયા હશો, પણ જમવા ચાલો જે કેવું તેની મિલને અ વોટ ઓફ થેન્ક્સ ટુ બિગિન વિથ. વી વન્સ અગેન થેન્ક અવર રિસ્પેક્ટેડ ફોર મોબિલ સાહેબ્સ ફોર હેવિંગ પરફોર્મ ધ જશન સેરેમની સો વેરી બ્યુટિફુલ. વી ઓલ્સો થેન્ક મિસિસ મારુફ માધવ ફોર ઓલ ધ જશન અરેન્જમેન્ટ્સ. ટુ અ કીનોટ સ્પીકર Edward Darius Parvez Baja, a big thank you for his address on life and thinking of Zarathustra. To Vada Dastuji Sahib, Kushal Dastur of Urwada, as always, you moved us, sir, when you spoke. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Edward Nader Modi, Chairman of the Athona, significance of Vaman Amish Shastpan. You can go home today knowing so much more about this wonderful Amish Shastpan. To all the trustees and office bearers of Athona Mandal and the Bombay Zoroastrian Jashan Committee for organizing this interesting event and for honoring us with their presence. To Ms. Perrin Bartena, the Livewire Secretary of EZJC, and her assistant, Mr. Zubin Villamoria, we say thank you for all that they have done to make this function a success. Do you know to whom else we are very, very grateful? To the youngest ones who are here with us today, proudly wearing their school uniform. The students of all these schools and the Dadara Konan Institute, who have taken time out on a Sunday morning instead of watching the Cartoon Network on television or doing their homework, they are here with us today. Thank you, Bachao, for coming here today. Keep coming every year, okay? Why am I thanking our caterer, Mrs. Kitalo Kambata, in advance? Because I am confident that as every year, this year also, we are going to enjoy a vegetarian lunch. To Mr. Cyrus Punivala for the mic and sound system, to Gazdar and Company for the van and fixtures, to Mr. Percy Linton for the furniture that has been hired by us, to the Parsi Press for their presence here today and in advance for the coverage that they will give to this event. Ladies and gentlemen, last but not the least, I express our deep gratitude to every single one of you for coming here to help make our function memorable. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Now, Ave, Champa, Chalut. My apologies. Please rise in your seats. We will first sing Chahiye Hame Jalkosti and then our national anthem. And since I don't know how to sing, any one of you is welcome to come and take up the mic.
Yeah. તમારું જીમેલ એડ્રેસ આપો, કાલ SMS કરી પરેશ તમારે. you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Many congratulations, sir.
So, Raymond said.
Raji, main hoon jo bas.
Thank you and congratulations.
Thank you.
All right.